to what has happened, and these lithium batteries were tied very specifically to the shoot down. You want to focus on that in terms of targeting, and then you do the assessment for how many people are there. And as I understand it, this is going to be a very early morning strike, so you work to minimize that, certainly for a proportional response. So I think that's the relationship. We had a drone shot down by a missile system, and that's at least as I understand it.